Thank you. want to just go on in. I'll have them bring the car out here, and they'll need your license and stuff for the car. But y'all just go on in. I'll have the car loaded and have them bring around to the front sidewalk.
I know, but you need to be happy. Yeah.
We will definitely call them in.
I need to spend the last 10 to 15 years of my career, you know, somewhere where I'm happy and appreciated. And I'm not saying...
As a passenger, I'm very sad. But
I'm not...
I would think we're friends. I'm happy for you.
And I've never had a complaint about you and Pete. Y'all have always treated me like gold and taken good care of me. So that was never anywhere in the equation.
That goes both ways, Jim. I'm going to leave my Bible in here.
Okay.
When did you give notice, Drew?
I'm not... I don't have any plans to go anywhere else. I gave him notice on August the 15th.
Oh, okay.
And I said that as of September the 1st, I would no longer be managing the airplane, and that he needed to find someone else. I would help whoever he chose, and I told him I'd be available to fly the airplane through the end of the year as long as I was in town. And not flying something else, because I've got several other customers who...
So Pete needs to be more considerate.
No. Pete has paid for his hours, and he deserves to...
But he needs to give you more notice.
Well, more notice will allow me to be... Will help me to be available, yes.
And I try to tell him that...
Well, this was just one of those things where he just like, gosh, I don't want to spend 6 hours this weekend driving the car.
But I need to say, I'm thinking about it, and you say, well, I'm thinking about being in Jackson.
No, well, it's not about being gone in Jackson. It's about me being in flying for other airplanes.
Well,